In the late 1990s, prominent Japanese automakers like Toyota, Nissan, Mazda, and Mitsubishi went head-to-head in an intense competition for market dominance, taking giant leaps forward in performance by developing innovative, state-of-the-art engines. The Supra's 2JZ, the Skyline's RB26, the RX-7's rotary, and the Mitsubishi GTO's 24-valve twin-turbo, all were lightning-fast straight out of the showroom. Now each will be raced and built into the ultimate JDM legend.
On the backside of the Hakone Club reverse layout, use the hotel as your visual cue to stay far left and not to let off the power, because it's a great place to overtake cars out of position.
Thank you. penalty is about a second.
Thank you.
Nice work out there.
P1.
The modern Mugello track opened in 1974, and soon after became Ferrari's test facility, where they could push their top-secret prototypes to the limit.
Good work out there. We finished P1.
Kyalami sits at over 5,000 feet above sea level, so naturally aspirated engines can expect some power loss due to the thinner air.
Thank you.
Good work today.
P1. about half a second.
We finished P1.
The track here at Hakone is wide, flat, and forgiving, so push your speed and experiment with different lines during the race.
out.
The relatively old asphalt sections here at Suzuka should provide some solid traction for the intense lateral G-loads you'll feel through its 18 corners.
Yeah.
finished P1.
The 3.5-mile demanding Suzuka circuit hasn't changed much since it was built as a Honda test facility back in 1962.
Thank you.
Well done. P1.